Hi, I'm Andy from Yamaha Commercial Audio. I've been training and demonstrating with RIVAGE PM10 for a year or two now, and it still impresses me when I look at the faces of those who hear its sound and understand its power for the first time. It's like a light switching on behind the eyes. Well, that light is going to be brighter than ever. Now Yamaha has announced version 2 for the RIVAGE system. You see, the system has expanded in a mighty way. We have another video to introduce the new PM7 console, designed to provide the same unrivaled quality while being easier to afford. And there's yet another video to introduce the new R-Series D2 units for use with Dante networks controlled from RIVAGE consoles, as well as CL and QL series. Features such as mirror mode and dual console mode are now supported for extra redundancy and for mixing from multiple locations. And we can now create two twin lane ring networks in one system, allowing the use of a massive 16 RPIO units. I'll explain more in a separate film. Also, look out for our films about the new Rupert Neve Designs plugin and the surround sound and mix minus features for broadcasting. But right now, I'd like to show you some of the usability enhancements we've made. Let's start in the selected channel. If you've made a stereo pair, you can now select between adjusting the balance or the individual left and right pans. As well as pairing channels, we can link many channels together with the channel link operation found in the channel job menu. And then you can choose which parameters to link down to the individual mix and matrix sends. Very powerful. And more permanent than the shift and select shortcut used for quick temporary editing, because the channel link settings get stored in the scene memories. Also in the channel job menu is the channel move function, allowing you to quickly move a channel from one location to another. Simple, but helpful when you have to cope with last minute change to the stage plot. And if you like to keep your channel list organized, check the new CSV import export function in the setup menu. You can load all the channel name, color, icon, and patch data into a spreadsheet for fast editing, or for printing out and sticking on the side of the stage box. Now, let's move to the scene memory area. You can see the preview button is now available. Use this with care because it takes the console offline from the audio. It allows you to recall and edit a different scene to the one currently being applied to the sound, so you can quickly make a change ready for later in the show. It's a powerful feature, yet quite simple to use, and with a clear red flashing indicator to let you know when it's active. We also have some handy updates in the event list. Here, we can link with timecode for automatic scene and library recalls. You can also trigger an event to occur automatically at a set interval after the previous one to make an automated chain of events. The timecode itself can be either generated internally or input to the DSP engine from an external source. Useful to program a theater show or scripted corporate event, for example. Stage Mix, our iPad app, is supported by version 2 for RIVAGE PM consoles. Connect a Wi-Fi access point to the console or DSP engine for the now familiar control freedom allowed by wireless mixing. It shows 12 faders in a row to match the layers of the console, and it allows easy access to sends on faders, gain, EQ, dynamics, and so on. You can make adjustments to the sound from anywhere in the venue. Let's finish by taking a quick look at the PM editor software, which can run on Mac as well as PC. Connect it to either the console or the DSP engine for additional online control and editing. You can even link its view to the right side faders of the console and use it offline to prepare for a new show in your own time. It's great that it uses the same graphical interface as the console itself. Download it from the website yamahaproaudio.com. So, I hope you can see our version 2 upgrade is something rather special, enhancing the workflow and the sound for engineers around the world in all mixing environments. If you haven't done so yet, please take time to discover and test the expanded range of Yamaha RIVAGE digital mixing systems.